Alright guys, it's your favourite Gucci gangster, Jack the Roadman here, with a brand new video. Now today we're going to be talking about a very special and interesting Pinaple head you may have seen online recently. I mean, isn't it? He goes by the name of Backpack Kid. I don't know, but basically
he's
move and now he's made it into a song. And he's suing Fortnite for putting it in their game, even though he didn't even make the freaking dance. Like, yeah, so today we're going to be checking out him on Genius, yeah. So I want to see what Genius lyrics this guy has, this Pinaple head has to offer here. So yeah, let me move that and let's get right into this amazing video. Well, that was not cringe at all, guys. Nah, that wasn't cringe. Flossy,
I've been wanting to make music for a minute. Okay. I think we did record this after SNL when the dance like really exploded and we needed a flossing song. Working with Suede, I think he just sent
you me really a didn't need a flossing song. I mean, he could have saved all our ears. But
I figured out that he lived in Atlanta too, just like me, and so we were like,
might
as well make music together, cause why not?
Why not?
I be flossing.
Well, these are ingenious lyrics, man.
I be flossing. I be flossing.
Okay, that's the fourth
flossing
time.
Is the dance that took the world by storm on the internet.
Which is also
the
not
dance,
your dance.
It just really came to mind. Like,
okay, so it came to mind and you weren't just browsing the internet, you know? No, it just came to mind randomly, okay.
You were playing music and I started dancing, and then I started doing it, and I was like, whoa.
Oh, you started doing it, so you didn't watch any videos online. Oh, okay.
So I just
moved
it to Instagram. After SNL, it didn't have a name, but it was like still a popular dance, so people on the internet just called it flossing.
Okay.
Everywhere you go, you will see the flossing dance. So the craziest place I've seen the floss dance, probably like in New York, there was a little Guinness
book. Oh, you mean this world record, eh? Huh. So yeah, that world record, okay.
International, you will see it in France. I want to go to Paris. I want to see the Eiffel Tower. That's great content. Flossing with my homies. I'd be flossing with the cops.
I'm not sure you'll really be flossing with the cops, but okay.
The block, mix it with that Billy Rock. I'd be flossing with Sway while I'd be drinking lemonade.
Drinking lemonade, okay.
About to get paid. I be flossing every day. If you can't do it, I'm about
to
show
please,
you how.
Please.
First you spread your legs, then you put your arms out and go.
You think anyone really doesn't know how to do that? Oh my. Oh, Jesus Christ.
To right. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Turn it up.
What great enthusiasm, guys. Turn it up. Yay, my song's great.
Alright, so the first thing you want to do is spread your legs.
Then
you want to put your arms out.
Oh my.
And then you want to go left to right. Left to right. Left
yo, this
to
stuff
right.
Kind of makes
left
me
right.
Wish
left.
I had a knife in my room because, yeah.
Right, left, oh, right, crap. Left, right. Where? So I went to Chile to do this little ad campaign for this apple juice company, Viva Mejor. Then while we was there, for all my supporters, just did a little dance and then yeah. Fussing, yeah,
oh
I do
God.
Not even care.
All is
fussing. I be fussing on
don't
the
know
street.
Anyone over the age of 10 who actually likes Sky, yeah, you may want to get yourself into a. You may want to see whatever the psychological people think. Oh my God, what is this?
Yes. Fussing, it was
you
like my first
end,
professional
but
song ever.
Okay.
But since then, we have way more music that's 30 times better.
Oh. Yeah, I'm excited, guys. I mean, this seems like a great song, so I don't know why. I don't know why you're not releasing the songs that much sooner. So yeah, I guess we're gonna have to check out the actual song now. I'm gonna get a knife ready. Alright guys, knife has been acquired, so you know I'm ready to watch this amazing song. Wait, this, he made this seven months ago. Okay, good on him, I guess. Wait, what is that on his head, man? He looks like a pineapple. Oh my god, what is he doing? Honestly, man, I'm turning this down, this is hurting my ears. No, well, it's not, it's not the wait. What, like, what is that on his head? Like, who actually decided, oh my. And this is the kid that sued Fortnite, guys. This,
bruh.
Head looking ass. He sued Fortnite for taking his dance. You know, his dance, obviously it was his, you know. Definitely wasn't made like 2 years before, but, I don't know. Oh, the auto-tune. Oh, it's hurt my ears. God damn. What is he doing? Yo, guys, that's enough. That's, I'm picking up the knife, guys. That's enough. All right, guys. I'm going to end the video before I kill myself. Yeah, thank you for watching, and yeah. All right, guys, I also wanted to mention that the Orange Justice kid, I don't know if you know him, he made, like, the little dance or whatever. His mum is actually suing Fortnite, yeah, even though he entered the competition to get his dance in the game. That, it literally makes no sense, but, yeah, I don't know what these people are thinking trying to sue Fortnite. Especially Orange Justice Kid's mum, so, yeah, I'm gonna go kill myself real quick, guys, and I'll see you in a bit.